Hirohito has praised his Navy for cutting down like weeds large numbers of our enemy. For the U.S. Marines, this is a setback in their drive to take command of the Pacific region.